I am a family physician. Most of our patients are underinsured or uninsured. So we've been impacted by the coronavirus pandemic in many ways. And it is reprehensible that the Trump administration, including the president himself, think it's appropriate to be leading the fight to take healthcare away from Americans during the middle of a pandemic. And so it absolutely gets me riled up and gets me frustrated and angry on behalf of my patients. President Trump has failed us during this pandemic.